Festivals this weekend at a great location.
Folk singer Vanessa Peters hitting the stage on Saturday. She's on the Good Day stage, though, right now.
The sun just spiked its way out of the white sky. It pierced my eyes like a thorn. It was the hottest summer in 30 years since before I was born. And my shoulders turned freckled and brown, and my favorite pair of shoes melted into the ground. And we drove around with the windows down, our bodies drenched in sweat. That's a year I'll never forget. But I can't remember why that I bought a box of dye and painted my hair bright red. And I guess that I was just papering over the cracks from the sidewalks running through. I was safe from all lies. They were new enough not to haunt me yet. I'm not even sure they knew it was me they were hunting for, but they were just dim enough to forget. And I can't remember why, but I bought a box of dye.
Vanessa Peters, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
The Dallas Indie Festival is such a great event. 4 days, so there's a lot packed into it. It's a film, art, music, and food. Don't forget food.
And a great location as well, the historic Bathhouse Cultural Center on White Rock Lake. A link to it, of course, right now, myfoxdfw.com.
We'll be right back.